Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is my official first video on my YouTube channel. Actually, I made a previous video. It was like a get ready with me video. The only thing is I recorded it when my daughter, I have a 1.5-year-old daughter, was taking a nap and I did not want to wake her, but I still recorded it and you can't hear anything. I'm most likely gonna have to do a voice over because you can't really not hear what I'm saying because I was talking like this. I didn't want to wake her up. So this is my first video that I'm going to post on YouTube. This is gonna be like a I'm just gonna talk a little bit about myself, like a get to know me video. Also talk about what my channel is gonna be about, what my main content is gonna be. Please excuse if I stumble over my words. I'm a little excited and nervous about this video. I've been wanting to do this video for so long and finally I am doing it. So better late than never, right? It's been years. All right, so let's get this started. So we'll start with my name. My name is Genesis. My dad picked out my name when I was born, the day of. I didn't really ask him why he named me Genesis, but I know that Genesis is the first book of the Bible. My mom gave me a middle name just in case I didn't like it, but I never go by my middle name. I always go by my first name because I like it. It's unique, it's different, it's pretty, it has meaning behind it. It's in the Bible, like, you know, come on. Anyways. You know, my mom was just trying to look out for me though. I am 30, but a lot of people tell me I don't look 30, which is great. I love it. Yes, thank you. Good genes. I'm 30 years old. I have a 1.5-year-old daughter, and we are expecting our baby number two. I am 2 months pregnant right now, so baby should be coming soon. You guys are gonna be with me throughout the process. You know, you're gonna see me blow up and get fat. Pregnancy glow, right? It's okay. It's all worth it in the end. Let's see, what else can I say about myself? My zodiac sign is a Scorpio. I'm like the last day of Scorpio, like the cutoff date. What else? My favorite color. My favorite color is red. I love red. It's just so like bright and calls attention, and it's just so pretty, and it means love, and I just love and passion, and I just love that color, red. Let's see. I love music. I love all types of music. Anything that has a beat or a rhythm. Anything I can dance to. I like. And let's see, my ethnicity, I am Mexican, but I was born and raised here in Southern California. So that means I am considered a Chicana. Chicana is Mexican American, pretty much. You know, you're Mexican descent, but you're raised in the United States. And let's see what else. Oh, I grew up in the city. And now we live in the country. I'll show you guys a little clip soon on what I mean in the country. It's like way up in the mountains of California. My YouTube channel is going to be about mainly about being a first-time mom. The experiences I went through with the birthing experience. I had a C-section, so I'm going to talk about that. Also going to talk about my nursing experience with my baby. They said that is different with every baby and every mother. It's different, but I'm going to share that, you know, just in case it connects. I could connect with someone that has the same issues and I could maybe help them out a bit. I needed help. Trust me. So I'm going to talk about that. Also about adjusting to myself, like me adjusting, how I adjusted to my new life as being a first-time mom. Also, I did have postpartum depression, so I'm going to talk about that as well. Also, I'm going to do some get ready with me's because I like to talk about makeup and all that. So it's going to be kind of broad right now because I don't really have an exact topic. That's going to be the main topic though, like motherhood and obviously my second pregnancy and how my toddler is reacting to it. and all that good stuff. Yeah, so hopefully you guys stay tuned. Hopefully you guys want to see more videos. If you guys have any suggestions of what kind of videos I should post, leave it in the comments below. Also, if you guys have any questions about being a first-time mom, or if you guys have any suggestions of what kind of videos I should do, let me know. And yeah, hopefully I get to see you guys soon. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up if you want to see more. And okay, why am I closing? I forgot to say, main reason I'm doing this YouTube channel, well, first of all, I've been wanting to do this for years. Also, I wanted to help other first-time moms that are struggling or are expecting a child, soon to be a first-time mom, and have questions about it. I had so many questions. I wouldn't say it was hard. I'm like, yes, it was hard to adjust at first, and it's good to have, like, good to know that other people went through the struggle. I know some moms, like, it's a breeze, it's nothing. Like, oh, like my mom, like, she'll be like, oh, I don't know why you guys are going through that. Like, I never went through that. I never experienced it. I'm like, well, you're one of the lucky ones, mom. But yeah, that's why I'm doing this, so I could